Part of I-435 is back open tonight following a deadly crash just hours ago. Johnny Rollins and News Chopper 9 HD were over the scene near Lackman Road.
Earlier this afternoon, a fatality crossover accident, 435, a stretch between Lackman Road and I-35. You can see where a vehicle crossed from the eastbound lanes into the westbound lanes, turned into be a tragic T-bone accident here, with the one car completely caved in on the driver's side. We believe that is the vehicle where the fatality occurred. What you see here is a recovery effort as firefighters try to tear apart this car and recover the person that was killed in this accident. In the pickup truck, we believe, is where another injury occurred. Those injuries apparently not life-threatening. Many lanes of I-435 shut down for the better part of the afternoon here, in particular the westbound run past I-35 all the way back to Quivira. Very slow traffic. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9.
The cause of the crash is under investigation. The names of the drivers involved have not been released.